lift your hands high to heaven as a sign of surrender. And let's declare this next part together, believing in faith that the more that we encounter him, the more that we experience our Savior and our Maker, the more that we want to.